Ola.
I'm in trouble.
Again? Well, what is it this time?
It's a long story, but I had to get out of Tucson. Is that offer still good?
That drink's still waiting. How long is it gonna take you to get here?
As fast as I can.
I left out of Tucson with no destination in mind. I was running from trouble and the jail term the judge had in mind. And the border meant freedom, a new life, romance. That's why I thought I should go and start my life over on the seashores of old Mexico. My first night in Juarez, I lost all the money I had. One bad señorita made use of one innocent lad. But I must keep on running, it's too late to turn back. I'm wanted in Tucson, I'm told. Yeah, and things will blow over on the seashores of old Mexico. Two Mexican farmers en route to a town I can't say. Let me ride on the back of a flatbed half loaded with hay. Down through Durango, Colima, Palmyra, then in the mines in the old. I slept in the sunshine on the seashores of old Mexico. After one long siesta, I came wide awake in the night. I was startled by someone who shadowed the pale moonlight. My newfound companion, one young señorita, who offered a broken hello to the gringo she found on the seashores of old Mexico. She spoke of Sonora and swore that she'd never return. For her Mexican husband, she really had no great concern. 'Cause she loved a gringo, my red hair and lingo. That's all I needed to know. Yeah, I found what I needed on the seashores of old Mexico. Yeah, she loved the gringo, my red hair and lingo. That's all I needed to know. Hey, I found what I needed on the seashores of old Mexico.
No, I think I'm gonna head on back to Tucson.